Hey there, science fans. Have you ever noticed how some metal objects have such vibrant and long-lasting colors? Think about your brightly colored water bottle, your sleek smartphone, or even the shiny trim on a car. Chances are, you've encountered the magic of anodizing. Anodizing is a special process that gives metals a colorful and durable makeover. It's not just about looks, though. Anodizing also protects the metal and makes it more resistant to scratches and wear and tear. From everyday items to high-tech gadgets, anodizing plays a crucial role in making our world more colorful and functional. Get ready to dive in and explore the science behind this amazing transformation. Imagine giving your favorite metal objects a superpower. That's what anodizing does. It's like giving them a protective shield that also makes them look super cool. But how does it work? Anodizing is a surface treatment process used to enhance the properties of a metal, typically aluminum. It involves using electricity and a special chemical bath to grow a thin, protective oxide layer on the metal surface. This oxide layer is not a paint or coating, it's actually part of the metal itself, making it incredibly tough and long-lasting. Think of it like a metal's natural armor, boosting its strength and giving it a dazzling new look. Now, let's break down the science behind this fascinating process. Anodizing might sound complicated, but it's actually pretty straightforward. It all starts with a simple chemical reaction. First, the aluminum object is thoroughly cleaned and prepped for its transformation. Then, it takes a dip in a bath of an electrolyte solution, usually containing an acid like sulfuric acid. Don't worry, it's all perfectly safe and controlled. Next, an electric current is passed through the solution, with the aluminum object acting as the anode, or positive electrode. This electric current triggers a fascinating chemical reaction. Remember those chemistry classes? Well, here's where things get exciting. The electric current flowing through the solution causes the aluminum atoms on the surface of the object to react with the oxygen ions in the electrolyte. This reaction forms a thin layer of aluminum oxide on the metal's surface. This oxide layer is porous, meaning it has tiny holes, which is the secret to its color-changing abilities. These pores allow for the injection of dyes, if desired, which become trapped within the oxide layer as it's sealed. The result? A vibrant and durable finish that's an integral part of the metal itself. Section 5. Types of anodizing. From everyday items to aerospace tech. Just like there are different types of metals, there are also different types of anodizing, each with its own unique properties and uses. Type 2, anodizing, also known as sulfuric acid anodizing, is the most common type. It creates a durable and corrosion-resistant finish that's perfect for everyday items like water bottles, cookware, and bicycle parts. Type 3 anodizing, or hardcoat anodizing, produces an extra-thick and hard oxide layer, making it ideal for applications requiring extreme wear and tear resistance, such as aerospace components and firearms. And then there's color anodizing, where dyes are added during the process to create a rainbow of vibrant and fade-resistant colors. This is what gives us those eye-catching anodized jewelry, phone cases, and even architectural accents. Anodizing is everywhere. It's used in a wide range of industries, from consumer electronics to aerospace engineering. Remember your sleek smartphone? Its durable and scratch-resistant casing is likely anodized aluminum. And those lightweight yet strong components in airplanes and spacecraft? You guessed it, often anodized aluminum. The applications are endless. Anodized aluminum is used in automotive parts like wheels, trim, and engine components. It's also found in sporting goods such as bicycle frames, golf clubs, and fishing reels. Medical devices, including surgical instruments and implants, benefit from anodizing too. And let's not forget construction materials like window frames, door handles, and roofing. Anodizing isn't just about pretty colors. It offers a ton of benefits. Enhanced durability is one of the key advantages. The oxide layer is incredibly tough, protecting the metal from scratches, abrasion, and corrosion. Another big plus is improved corrosion resistance. Anodizing creates a barrier against moisture and chemicals, preventing rust and extending the lifespan of metal products. Then there's the enhanced aesthetics. From vibrant colors to sleek matte finishes, anodizing offers endless design possibilities. It also provides electrical insulation, as the oxide layer can act as an electrical insulator, making it useful in electronic applications. And importantly, anodizing is relatively environmentally friendly. The chemicals used are generally safe and recyclable. Did you know that the color of an anodized object isn't just painted on? It's actually absorbed into the porous oxide layer. Think of it like dipping a sponge into colored water. The sponge absorbs the water, and similarly, the porous oxide layer absorbs the dyes, creating a vibrant and long-lasting color that's an integral part of the metal itself. Different dyes create different colors, and by controlling the dyeing time and concentration, manufacturers can achieve an almost limitless spectrum of hues and shades. From the everyday objects we use to the cutting-edge technology that shapes our world, anodizing plays a vital role in enhancing the performance, durability, and aesthetics of metal products. This fascinating process, with its blend of chemistry, electricity, and ingenuity, has revolutionized the way we use and interact with metals. As we continue to innovate and explore new frontiers, anodizing will undoubtedly remain a cornerstone of material science, offering colorful and sustainable solutions for a brighter future.